Hello guys, Igor here, doing one more episode more review, today analyzing Flick, a tool that claims to be the simplest way to create voiceover, videos, podcasts, and audiobooks. Flick is a text-to-speech and text-to-video converter that helps you create audio and video content using AI voice in less than a minute. They are getting a lot of positive reviews and buzz on AppSumo, and I said, okay, it would be a good idea to test it out and show it for you to see if it's a best, if it's a good possibility to improve your business workflow. With one code, it's a one-time purchase. The deal is not stackable. And look, it's from the same Rater founders. So the Rater founders, I think, are the founders of Wejo or Flick because they just rebranded. And one-time purchase of 89, you get 30,000 words per month, and you can create here Instagram stories with Flick. It's really cool. So I'm gonna show you now how the tool works. So here is the web page, and like Rate, you're gonna click on start creating, and they will open up their, really cool studio. And here you can see that we have four options and the scripts. Okay, so we have videos here. We can create a new video. Podcast to create a new podcast and audiobooks to create a new audiobooks. So I have just added a piece of the AppSumo content about Flick on their website, and I'm gonna use it to show you how it works. So here I copied and paste the text, Flicky, and as you saw, the tool automatically divided my text. I just copy and paste everything on a bunch, and Flick automatically divided the text. And here, clicking on the name, you can change the voice. Okay? You can see here that you have voice from Australia, Canada, France, Hong Kong, India, Ireland, Kenya, New Zealand, Nigeria, all English here. And about the language, it's a lot. Swedish, Portuguese. Let's check out Portuguese, Brazil, and Portugal. Let's check out Spanish. A lot of Spanish accents here. So as you can see, you have many different languages. Let's go back to the US. I'm gonna go here on English and let's select the United States. You can, select different kind of
Flicky helps
voice.
you create audio and video content. Flicky helps you create audio.
I'm gonna go with the same voice. So I'm here with Sarah, and you click here to hear the Sarah voice.
Flicky is a text-to-speech and text-to-video converter that helps you create audio and video content using AI voices.
So it's done. And here you can add a music file to add a background music to your file, to your script. Just selected one of my music here. I'm gonna add a 15% volume and I'm gonna save. So background audio has been saved successfully. And if I click here, I'm gonna hear the text with my background music.
Flicky is a text-to-speech and text-to-video converter that helps you create audio.
So here is the audio with my background music. And clicking here, I can export my scripts. You can also create videos, and then you click here, create new video, give a title to your video, like the size, if you want a square, portrait, or landscape. So let's say I want a story, I think it's portrait. You can enable fade effects and also subtitles, and changing the font of the subtitles, etc. And then you pick the image that you want to use on your video. So I added a first image. They have a stock library here. You can use their stock library to add image. Here I added an image from their stock library. Okay. And then I'm gonna click on save. I'll click here to copy and paste the text. And here I can also change the voice and upload also a background music.
Flicky is a text-to-speech.
So they will create the video based on those images. And clicking here, I can change the image so I can have different image on different pages of my video. It's pretty easy to create a story like that. I'm thinking to buy it only because of that, because I can just use the stock library to create really fast different kind of stories. It's pretty slick.
Speech and text to video converter that helps you create audio.
And then you click here to download your video. Oh, sorry. You click here to export, and it will export your video, and then you can download it. Your high resolution video is now processing. You get notification via email once it's ready to use. Okay, and you have an option for an audiobook. Click here, new book, the name of your book, author AppSumo, add the description, pick a cover image. You can add the stock library image as well. Save here. And then here is your book, it's your audiobook. And you click here to create more chapters, chapter one. And then you can create your audiobook as you were creating scripts, adding background music, etc. And then you save. Okay, this would be really nice if we have the option to add our own voice to the videos and podcasts and audiobooks, because the tool is pretty slick. It's pretty nice. I think I'm gonna buy it. Okay, I'm gonna buy it, and I hope you like it. I think it's a great deal. I'm only, you know, here you can see the video.
Text to speech and text to video converter that helps you create audio and video content using AI voices in less than a minute. Creating a voiceover isn't an average person reads less than 4 blogs per week. The same person watches about 30.
And you see the video here? So of course, I just created it really fast, so it's not, you know, systematized. But as you can see, you can create stories here pretty fast. Okay, so I'm gonna ask a question to them to say to know if they will add the possibility for us to add our own audio instead of using the AI voice. But I liked it so much. I think it's pretty good. And definitely, if you want to check it out, click in the link in the description. When you click on the link, you help me a lot. Thank you so much.